Hello everyone, Chris here, and we are playing FIFA 12, the demo, and we're going to get straight into a little game here. We're going to randomise it. I'm going to be Milan, and I'm going to be playing Dortmund. Right, okay, yeah, that's a good start. I like AC Milan, sorry. Good team. Should I keep that formation? Yeah, just because I can't be bothered to change it, I'll keep it. We'll put Rubinho on, we'll put Cassano on, because Cassano's a tank. Well, he's not really a tank, he's just a beast of a player. I think the only stadium on this is the Etihad. Is it the Etihad Stadium, Etihad Arena? Not really sure. It'll come up on the bottom, but I'm skipping it, so it doesn't matter. It's Man City Stadium anyway. It used to be called the City of Manchester Stadium. But they recently changed it. Okay, good start. I'm playing on World Class at the minute, so... if that goes in... oh, close. Dortmund are actually a really good team. I like being Dortmund. They've got, like, loads of young players. Mario Götze. He's, 18-year-old. Arsenal trying to buy him, actually, in this... I wasn't meant to go there. In the transfer window just gone. In August. For 40 million euros, I think it was. But they didn't accept it. Arsenal actually played Dortmund last night. Anyone watching that game? It's a good game. Not a good start. Not a good start at all. See, what normally happens to me on FIFA, when the demo comes out, is I haven't figured it out yet. When you figure out that way to like get past the defence and get in a goal scoring opportunity, the game becomes easier. I haven't quite figured that out yet. Takes a while. Oh, Pato. Pato! Oh yes, there we go. Back in the game, back in the game. I'll take that with these little... that's what Shefty Coochie does, actually. Shefty Coochie. Terrible play. Oh, no, they tackled. So yeah, I'm still getting used to FIFA 12. It's quite a difficult game, actually. It's a hard game. The computer are really good on it. They actually have knowledge. Unlike the last ones, and it was just completely random what they did, really. It's actually quite difficult now. Go on, Zlatan. Oh. No, he's not going to get it. I haven't got used to the tackle. That was a good tackle there. What's that? I haven't got used to the defending yet either. I'm quite bad at defending on this game. Oof. That deserved a goal from them because I done terrible defending there with shotgun. Proving my point that I'm not very good at defending yet. Oh. Right, now play that over. Nice little chip. Play that back over to Cassano. Not going to work. Ah, unlucky. Could have been nice. But it wasn't, so never mind. Hopefully we'll get the win here. Go on, Zlatan. Ibrahimovic is an absolute tank of a player. Cassano, no. Oh, close. Decent shot. Is he off? Oh, he's offside. Gosh dang it. Right, get that. Yes, nice, 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 nice. You're not going anywhere. Go on, Pato. Yes. 2-1. AC Milan played Barcelona yesterday at the Nou Camp. I didn't watch that game. I watched the Arsenal-Dortmund game, but I saw the highlights for it. Pato scored, I think, 23 seconds in. And that's not something that happens every day at the Nou Camp. Maybe the other way around, but not for the away team to score at the Nou Camp 23 seconds in. But Pato is an absolute beast of a player. Alright, at least we're winning going into the second half. I haven't played amazing, but I've played better than them. I'll tell you that right now. Oh, I was gonna score there. Look at that, he's free on goal. Oh. Yeah, Pato got both my goals. I haven't had that much more possession, actually. Right, okay. This guy's quite fast, I think. But Zlatan is a tank. Oh, if that got through there, that would have been a certain goal. Jeff. Give it to Rubinho. Give it to Pato. But didn't work. I play on alternate control settings, which is what Pez play on. Because when Pez 5, I think it was 5 and 6, I played like loads of that. I like when Pez 5 and 6 were out, that's the games I preferred to FIFA. But recently, in my opinion, Pez has went downhill. And FIFA's just completely took over. Oh, Pato should have kept running there. Oh, almost got his hat-trick. I've played FIFA since like FIFA 98, so I've played quite a lot of them. I've always played FIFA more than Pez, but Pez was, it at least matched FIFA when Pez 5 and 6 were out. They were the best Pez games. But from the recent Pez games I've played, just when I've played the demo, I've just been disappointed with it, really. It doesn't seem to have that like energetic gameplay that it used to have. Oh, right, send it. Go quickly. Go. Damn it. Oh, Cassano. Put a tackle in. No, missed him. There you go. Nice bit of defending there. Nice, nice, nice. You go. Nice. Now, I'm pretty sure he's quite fast. I think he's got like a 90 pace. I could play through Zlatan there. No, not anymore. Oh, not the best of crosses. Probably play a few games, and I'll randomise them all. I wouldn't mind getting Dortmund, because I like playing as Dortmund on this game. I wish Shakhtar were on the game, though. I don't think Shakhtar are going to be on them. If they were, I'd love that, because I love Shakhtar's team. It's a bit like Dortmund's, like, full of young players. It's quite, it's the type of players I like, the younger players. Go. Go. Go, Van Bommel. Go, Rob. Go on, Rob. Nice. And Zlatan. Ooh, God. Really should have scored that. And that wasn't that good of a shot. Right, we're coming to the end of the game. Nice 2-1 victory. Haven't played amazing, but not doing too bad. Oh, don't say they're going to win. I mean, score, even. Oh, they're going to, aren't they? They're going to score right at the end. No, they're not. Maybe we've got a chance for one last goal. Maybe. Just maybe. Go. Play through Cass. Oh. Disappointing there. Disappointing. But that is the end of game one. And I shall see you in game two.